Happy New Year to all of you. On behalf of all of us from School of Meaningful Experiences, I wish each and every one of you a safe and prosperous New Year. This year, I'd like you to think about some resolutions which are extremely important for all of us to start working on. We do love this word resolutions, New Year resolutions, don't we? न्यू ईयर से पहले ये करना है, ये करेंगे, वो करेंगे. न्यू ईयर आता है, न्यू ईयर के बाद एवरीथिंग गोज बैक टू नॉर्मल एंड देन वी स्टार्ट दिस प्रोसेस ऑल ओवर अगेन. आई स्टिल रिमेंबर आई यूज्ड टू डू दिस आफ्टर एवरी एकेडमिक ईयर व्हेन आई वाज अ चाइल्ड. द स्कूल वुड फिनिश एंड आई वुड बी लाइक कि नेक्स्ट ईयर आई एम गोना डू दिस टा 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 एंड नथिंग वुड हैपन. एंड दैट्स व्हाट हैपेंस विद रेजोल्यूशंस. We do end up in forgetting about them. We do end up procrastinating them. It's normal. It's all right. I'm not going to talk to you about how to deal with procrastination or how do you become more resolute for your resolutions. But instead, I'd like to tell you that these resolutions, treat them like systematic investment plans. A systematic investment plan is such a beautiful concept. It comes from the financial world. And according to research, and there is this beautiful talk by a monk from the Vedanta Society, he connects the concepts of systematic investment plans to spiritual practices. And he says that make sure that you do small, small steps every day. It doesn't matter the amount of effort you put in, but what matters is the systematic investment that you put in every day. It could be just as low as 1 minute, because over time it compounds. And the same thing happens with good habits and resolutions. Instead of thinking of a large resolution, think of a very small, tiny thing, but make sure you do it and do it over a long period of time. And according to research, if you do something for more than few weeks, it becomes a habit. And once your habits start to shape up, there is a very good chance that you will see amazing improvements in you and your life over a certain period of time. So there's a compounding impact, but you've got to invest that small, small pieces of time every day without fail and be patient. And never give up this new way of life, because over a period of time, you'll see a new you, which will be very good for you. So I have 6 requests for you, because at School of Meaningful Experiences, we work on these 6 C's. My first request to you is that every day, make sure that you speak up in your meeting rooms, in your corporate boardrooms, in your families, places where you are quiet. Say something. It could be a question, it could be a compliment, it could be something that you want to say. Don't worry about the outcomes. Just go ahead and speak up every day. So that's my first New Year resolution for you, that communicate. Second, focus some part of your time every day on your confidence. If deep inside you are suffering from low self-confidence and you are not sure about how your outcomes will shape up because of your actions, and you feel doubtful about everything, it means you may have low self-confidence and it could be high self-doubt. So see if you can invest few minutes a day to increase your self-confidence. Take up a task, make it happen, measure the outcome, and keep doing that till your confidence starts to improve. Step number 3, curiosity. Every day, even if it is for 1 or 2 minutes, read a page of a book. Don't pick up massive, heavy books. Pick up simple books, even graphic books, even comics, even things that are easy and you have read before. But don't give up that habit. 1 page a day, 1 paragraph a day. Ask yourself, what is that new thing I should learn today? Yesterday was a momentous day for humankind. Not yesterday, last week was a momentous day for humankind. They sent a telescope up in the sky and it's going to launch there and take photographs of the universe. What a brilliant project. So start reading about it, but 1 or 2 minutes a day. Develop that habit of curiosity. 4, creativity. Creativity is this amazing way of thinking, which is broken into three simple steps. Let's say you love something. It could be poetry, it could be song, it could be dance. See if you can imitate that. That's the first step. That imitation is a great form of making that brain work. Second is improvise on it. Do it better. And third is innovate. Do it your way. And give it some time. Creativity requires you to immerse in periods of various different activities. Sometimes just sitting and doing nothing. Sometimes letting those thoughts come in. Sometimes immersing in movies, poetry, music, long walks. Because that's when the creative juices start to flow. Critical thinking and other powerful techniques start to come. And they can help you innovate. Fifth, collaboration. Make sure that you spend time for a few minutes a day with people you don't know. Get to know them. Start building trust relationships with them. Even if it's online, call up and talk to them. It could be two sentences. I just thought I'll say hello. Is everything okay? And if you get to meet with them, share a cup of coffee or a samosa with them. But do it with no agenda. But learn to collaborate. Become comfortable with people. Start helping each other. This will give you those networks which can be of great compound interest and a great value to you in the future. And the last is competence. Ask yourself, what am I good at and how do I become better at it? And keep working at it. Enjoy the journey. See if you can take up a certification and more ways to get more and more competent, because it also helps in your confidence and your self-worth. All of us deep inside want our self-worth to be high. We want appreciation. We want to feel competent. It's our basic need. Don't shy away from it. And failures will impact the self-worth and damage the confidence and self-esteem. So work on this equation. See if you can stay connected on these six principles, the six C's. Invest small times in a systematic investment plan and do it over a long period of time, because that's how your habits will be built and that's how you'll become a better version of yourself. I'm going to come back again every Sunday with responses to the questions you're going to send me. Please do start writing to us. Put your question in that link and that Google form below. My team and I take them very seriously, and we will take your questions and come prepared with our answers in the Conversations with Rakesh series. So on that note, have a wonderful, safe 2022. Invest small periods of time on these six C's. Let us know how we can help you. Ask us questions and have a safe and joyous new year. Hi there. I hope you're enjoying the videos my team and I are putting together based on the questions you send us. If you like this video, do check out the others on the channel. And also check out the courses I and my team of experts teach on communication, confidence, collaboration, curiosity, creativity, and competence on our website, some.education. That's SOME. edu.catiom. All the details are in the description box below. Last not least, please do like, share and subscribe to our videos. They really help us. I do videos every Sunday 5 p.m. based on your questions. So keep them coming and stay tuned.